Hey, ladies and gentlemen, the final main event of JWF Smackdown taking place in the Vengeance venue. It's Chaos challenging the JWF champion Bruno one-on-one inside Hell in a Cell with a special unknown guest referee. Chaos feels this time, but it feels like he is the past, he is the present, he is the future. Only one person will walk out, JWF champion. Chaos has a sense of entitlement. Bruno has a sense of pride. All that is great, but it comes down to the ref, folks. It comes down to the ref. Now remember, if Chaos wins, he forfeits Money in the Bank.
Following contest is a special referee match, and it's for
WWE Championship. Who is this referee? No sympathy. And no empathy for the human condition. This guy has one goal. One goal only. Become champion. Again. see how Mr. Gordon's going to call this. Wow. Last from the past. This is a treat, folks. This is a treat. JWF Second Generation Original. Back in action. Calling a major championship match. Major coup.
Cell match, you can toss that rest. There you
go. Knockout punch. Holy crap.
Zanga looking for the count. And they may have been saved by that perhaps deliberately slow count from our guest referee here. Rodriguez saw that coming. I have a strong. Whoa!
Read it. Hero slam. Ho-ho-ho.
Even our guest referee can't believe that one. Oh, ref watching close. What are they going to say? I don't believe this. Rodriguez.
There it is. The B-lock.
He's catching the three. Watching closely.
Matt uses that move. Pulling out his cross face.
Bang.
Whoa.
He fights out of it. He fights out.
Oh, how did he fail him? That overstrength.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? A shark kick thrown onto the steel floor. Oh,
they're outside.
There's nothing out there but unforgiving steel.
I'm trying to follow the action here.
With the championship at stake. Right, there's a reversal by Rodriguez. Oh, come on.
Oh,
this isn't good.
What's going on here? Whoa! Suplex to the hell on.
Could keep these guys locked in. What a match this is going to be. Huge shot to the midsection.
Oh, he's playing.
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness. This will be a physical battle.
Wait a minute, they're actually outside.
The hell's up? We're going up.
Oh man, he's going to follow up. They may be getting ready to do battle on top of this demonic structure.
And that is a monster, Bruno. Fuck the
These superstars are so unpredictable.
They're up here.
Not this.
There it is. Be locked.
I guess he's the player of Korea is watching this one closely.
Hold on, the second B-lock attempt.
Not this!
B-lock again!
And he lets him out. Submission locked in. Guest referee doing a fine job. Look, and he escapes the
hole. That's three B-locks. Knee buster.
That elbow did some damage. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Yes, has the power. Spinebuster on the steel cage roof.
And there's an elbow drop.
How much more can Bruno take?
A bit of a test of strength here.
Oh, watch it, Bruno. Watch it.
That shot turning his chest a deep purple. Oh, thank God he fell out of it. Vicious smack to the torso.
Demonic from Chaos. Chaos reverses.
Rodriguez. An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch and they're by the edge. To the level.
Wait, what's he doing? What is he doing? Jesus. But he's the bottle off the cell. Holy crap.
Oh,
I'm shutting on Bruno.
After a fall like that.
It was through the table.
He's getting back up. How the hell is he still on his feet?
Out of the slam.
What impact? What's he doing? Is he really goading him into climbing the cell? I think so.
We're going back to the top.
This structure has warped and twisted their minds. What's going on? Can you believe what we're saying? We can't do that.
Well, a referee taking care of business.
Controlling the waist.
Distraction. blow up. Watch it. Nope.
Bam. Into the headlock.
Trying to save both these men from making a mistake.
Nice work.
Yeah. Now, wait. Oh, my God. Wait. Wait. Don't you dare. Don't you. Whoa. Second, but he's all off the
side. Oh, that's it. He's done now. No way do you get up again from that.
This support is angry at chaos.
They're right on the ledge.
What? Oh, my God. Wait a minute. And he just Batista bombed the referee.
Oh, my. How do you do that to one more? I think the referee is out of it. Oh, no way. He can't.
Well, that's certainly one way to officiate a match. Our guest referee has seen enough. Oh, man, this isn't right. And the referee has suddenly made this into a handicap match.
The referee had enough. Yeah, Batista bombed the official. Get the devil out of here.
Oh, no, I can't believe this. They're about to do battle on top of this sinister structure.
Watch it, Bruno. You don't want to do this.
Look at the floor up there, Michael. You can see that fencing bending under the weight. And if it goes, Ken, that's a 20, 25-foot drop to the ground. A great European uppercut.
He's stunned.
What a reversal.
Countered.
A shoulder
block. Nice shoulder block.
Rodriguez with the arm.
Textbook Russian leg sweep.
Rodriguez controlling the head.
Yo! Back up neck for a combination.
Great move. A clothesline! I don't know!
Wait! What is attacking? What is it? What is that about?
And he lights up his chest with a shout. Again, this is for the WWE Championship. That was insane. That was so close. No, don't do it. Don't do it at the ledge.
Bruno, win it. But he's the ball.
The championship hangs in the balance. No, the roof of the cell.
Cass is out.
You're kidding me. No. How the heck is he still standing? He cast the ring into thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time.
Wait a minute. You're supposed to be a referee tonight, not a competitor.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Back to the top.
Oh, this is, oh, dear Lord, that was close.
Who's in charge of keeping order?
Well, I can't say I'm surprised by that.
Stop it!
Rodriguez squeezing down on the head.
Big elbow!
Over the jaw.
Rodriguez controlling the arm.
No, jawbreaker.
Bam!
Go behind. Straight for Bruno.
Impressive suplex.
All of this is chaos.
Oh, what a chop. You can see their chest light up.
Trump is a running attack. What is chaos going to do?
Oh, he was able to reverse to get out of it.
Yeah. Bruno.
Whoa. He's got him hooked.
Whoa, no way, no. Ooh. It's
Rodriguez has the ball.
Yeah, Bruno's on chaos like white on rice. Chaos and reversal.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Body slam.
Look at this. Good time strength there.
down.
Oh, vicious elbow drop. Watch it.
Dirty heat. Holy crap.
A big fist to the gut. Rodriguez has the headlock. Rodriguez goes behind. We know what this is.
Wait. Here I'll slam.
Championship title at stake in this contest.
He hit him with Chaos Slam.
Ouch.
Dirty Deeds.
This has been a war.
That's what I'm
going to do. Buster. Shoulders down.
One. Two. What the death can broke
in a special referee can't believe it. He is
hurting.
What his ribs looked at after this match. Listen to that shout echo throughout the arena. He's wearing down the midsection.
We're going to spot him back with everything.
I've never seen anything as sadistic as this match. His career may very well be over.
This is intense.
And now his opponent is going up after him.
Holy crap. This wasn't had enough. He survived.
He got uncomfortable at all watching this. I haven't been comfortable since they broke out of the cell. Well, that's certainly one way. Hard-ass referee has seen enough. Whoa.
Stop the match. I said stop the match. Your services as a special guest referee are no longer required.
From behind.
Whoa, wait. That just got himself.
He's getting off the top of the
show. He's getting this special guest referee. Instead of Bruno Chaos.
Bam.
Can Bruno put away Chaos?
Look out. Oh, don't do this.
Oh, no, what a
sick cut. This is a new one.
Yes, we got. Bruno's.
I thought that was going to be it.
Chaos, I love it. God almighty.
He just threw his opponent right off the saddle. How's he still standing? Oh, elbow to the nose. Ah. He will knock the ring right out of you.
That should do it. The referee is incapacitated. and gentlemen, this match has been declared a draw. Former Vice President Talent Relations John Laurinaitis and General Manager of Raw SmackDown, his decision has been repealed. Special guest referee Mr. Gordon K. Matt has been reinstated. But our time is allotted. So therefore, still, your JWF champion, Bruno. Better luck this time, Chaos. Better luck next time. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for catching JWF SmackDown. Hope you enjoyed the show. And as always, take care. Have a good night.